morning, not early. So today I will make some another journal or book, but I want to try made it on some different way. So I prepare some card. This is mostly Christmas card, but I don't care. I don't want use this card as a Christmas decoration, but I won't use this card like a page. So this card have mostly uh, 15 centimeters here and 21 centimeters here. On inch is mostly 6 inch here and 8 and something here. So many people made book or journal on like I say traditional way, just made signature. On this time I will don't make signature, but like I say on another way. So I will need only paper masking tape. Paper masking tape, so I will start it and put masking tape on one card. Grab another card and connect it. Maybe on this way. And I will leave some space here, so when you will fold, it was easily to fold. So two card I will make connect. So I will grab another two card, and here I will use biggest card you will see, and smaller card, and this smaller card have 7.5 inch and 5, little bit bigger than 5 inch. So I will first I will put masking tape here. And by the way, all of this card I will found. And connect it here. So I will have another signature, and this this signature I will connect after on this way. Oh no. On this way. So just because it's here smaller signature or how? Okay. On this way. So I once again grab masking tape connect this, and I will have together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 page. And I will continue. So now I will put this on another side and grab another card. So this one and this one. And you will see the first is easily to used, not need card. The second you will make something neatly on another different way. And here is envelope, just I also found it. So now I will connect these two together. So the first smaller . Now I connect this to signature, like I say, together. So the first small, okay, so it's fold like so, and I will not much. So next card. And now I will use card because, like I say, I have many different founding cards, so I must use it. But it's also possible to create on this way some journal. I will make some journal, and the first when I will show you this journal, I wanted show you this technique what I will used on to connect this my page on that journal. And it's possible on this way connect everything what you want, not only card but paper also, but also paper, and create some art book or journal book. So now you will see that here is mostly match card, and is the last this card. So I will first put here and after I will put it on another way. I will go here, so I will have, like I say, two signature, and now I will must connect this two signature on one. So I will put masking tape here. Connect it, and I will have this book, my new book, ready. But I want will be to show that every page is will have a great connection. So I will put masking tape also here, and fold and push onto my page here, and also I will put masking tape here and push it onto my signature. And now this book needs some cover. So what I will use onto my cover? Okay, maybe. Yes, this cover I will have, but okay. Just this time I just prepare my cover onto to connect onto my book, and this cover is little bit biggest than this card, but it's okay because onto some time I will decorate this cover separately. So once again, masking tape on to my card. And I will leave much more space here, so connect it. Here, and plus connect it here once again. So you will see I will use only masking tape to connect my page together. Also here. Okay, now the last. So I will have used, not need card, postcard, biggest. I used some, this is by the way cover from school diary, what I will remember many time on my video. So my book is ready, and when I will decorate, I will glue here some paper and maybe some fabric, so it's will masking this part. I will decorate this part also. I will decorate this part and all of my page. So you will see how it's easy to create some different on different way a book. Used like some art book or journal. So on this time this my book is ready also. And this book have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 postcard, double postcard, so is 26 page, but if on to double side is 52 page, so it's really great journal. And you will see I will make this very quick and have full journal, so full book to use. And it have only 19, maybe 17 minutes. So you will also use this technique and made this journal. Reused your old, not need postcard. Not need postcard. So just because I will found this postcard, I don't need this postcard, and I will grab it only to used. So you will see I will use this, and you will just made just because this is cardstock, really great cardstock, so so I will reuse it on some another way. So maybe just glue paper or just paint or something else. So for example, here is empty space, so it's possible to leave as it is and write something. Is and it's not important that here is Christmas ball or Christmas star. For example, here is possible to put something as an envelope or decorate somehow. Also here, so it's after you. So, and on this time I want to create some another project. So I will found this pineapple fruits drops box. So I will like this box, and I want to create some magnets onto my refrigerator. So I will peel off this cover and the first what I want to create, grab some cardstock. Grab some double side tape and put it onto my packaging, onto my packaging. And this is really strong tape, so and now what I will make, I just connect this pad with my paper. Now I grab scissors and just, this is cardstock. Once again, I used my glass. So I just fussy cut. Fussy cut, and I will have here the space where I will glue my magnets. So I will have found also this two magnets, children magnets, and here is from some cartoon movie person. So I don't need this person. So what I will make, and here this side have the magnets. So I will peel off this picture, what I don't need on this time. And used just glue stick. And glue it onto my pineapple, back pineapple, and push it. So I will saw that here is some just excess how this also I don't want that here he was, so I just little bit cut . So on this way I will have new magnets onto my refrigerator, and used some founding drops box. So I hope that this and this inspired someone to create something, and you will see how easy to create this book, how easy to create reused actually drops box, and create some magnets onto refrigerator. So I hope this two project inspired someone, and some different people create something like this, and it's really easy and great and fun. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.